I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
No.
We won't let them down!
No. This is not happening. This is not happening. I didn't say.
You don't need this anymore, right?
Oh!
Right?
Hey, guys! Guys, that's not good, yeah?
No. I went up there and
falling now!
goes. Everyone, hold on to something. Here we go.
Wait.
Pitra Uma Pakia!
Pitra Shiki! Edek Nuga!
Tidrit Litpa!
Every blitzer knows, when you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Hey! Star players first!
We'll be right back.
I don't have to do that whole Rico thing. Shade? What's this? That is about down. Because there was no point, because I didn't have my overdrive on any of them. Like I said, this battle was really, really unexpected.
Petra, it lit Pameyaja for the car!
Pameyaja had coup! Droja twad! Edek ribahek!
Riku, aklamat!
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me!
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin.
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
No, it's going to come out back.
All right, I'll do what I can with the main gun.
Stop talking, save, please. Oh my god. Yo, I never felt so happy seeing a safe zone in my life. If I had to continue fighting him without a safe spot. You're an asshole for even thinking like that. So how was the show? No Aeons. He was going slow. I just love how he knew that question before he even said it. Greg. Something really messed up happened to me. While trying to get Riku's ultimate weapon, I walked right into the battle of Sin. The battle of Sin. Without saving. No. I won. I made him my little bitch. Thank you.
May I help you? Thank you.
I wonder if Sir Jekt is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean? And what is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
You won't go away, will you?
Yu, guys! Come look! Something's happening to Sin!
waiting for you.
Well, son, the main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth! No mistakes, or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair!
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz!
Let's go. Just you and me.